A game we call mixed martial arts. I didn't make up that name. I think that was Tyron. Conor McGregor, what drink would you make for him?
Obviously an Irish coffee, so he can wake up and realize that he's not going to beat Floyd Mayweather.
Khabib.
Probably like a screwdriver because he screwed me over twice.
Wow. Damn, dude. What about our guy, Daniel Cormier?
He needs like a skinny margarita or something like that because he's heavy as
I thought you were going to give him some heavy like a Guinness.
Like a light beer.